Hi there, I'm Martin Grumet. It's Saturday, February 6th, 2016. I'm at Eagle Island Pond by an Eagle Island Park near the city of Eagle, Idaho. This is the Penguin Plunge. It's here to raise money for Special Olympics Idaho. Okay, I measured the water temperature this morning. I got about 41 degrees Fahrenheit. I also noticed that the water is heavily polluted with goose excrement, so I don't think I want to do a head dunk today. Anyway, I'm going to try to see if I can sneak in early here.
The announcer's going to do it, the referee's got to do it.
Anybody goes in the water can have hot chocolate, free hot chocolate, free coffee, or free cider.
Okay.
Okay. Just to let them know.
Okay.
I'm kind of shooting a computer video, so I can kind of cheat and slip in ahead. I'm just gonna do that. Martin Grumet.
You do a good plunge over here. And then we'll get you after him. Is that okay?
Hey, yeah. Okay, people.
We're leaving the lab for going in for you. That's what we're getting. No.
Okay, well. Oh, cool. Cool. Let's get out of there.
Alright, do you want to announce yourself?
Hi, I'm Martin Grumet.
Go, Martin! Okay.
Hi, my name's Peter, and I'm Peter King.
Hi.
Is that waterproof?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, good.
Fox, and I'm here to jump for a future team and radio called Mrs. Union.
You know, this sport is pretty cold.
Real soon. I'm also jumping for Bragdon Emerson.
Oops. Got water droplets on the lens. That probably made it worse. Jeez. Oh well.
I'm Vicki Bates, and this is Jill Winder, and we're from the Idaho Department of Corrections, and we're here to do our best.
Yay, I got it!
I think this water drops on the lens is probably going to ruin this a little bit.
Nice job.
Thank you. Thank you. Wow. Well, that's it for 2016 Penguin Plunge. Okay.